are a few things I could use your help. In order to stop the volcano from erupting, we need to vent the pressure. Thanks to the old work orders you collected, we know where the ancient dwarves built vents. Unfortunately, most of them have been blocked by debris. I've got a crate of mining charges here, but with my assistants all dead, I'm going to need your help to place those charges and clear those vents.
One day, my tree will be the heart of a great forest. If we live, of course. When Mount Hotnow erupted, all of my sisters in the forest below were burned to ash. Yet all hope is not lost, for their seeds may still lie dormant beneath their charred boughs. Could you please sift through the ashes beneath the burned trees of the charred wood and see if any of their seeds survived?
Something wrong with this volcano.
The pressure under the mountain is already subsiding. It's not a permanent fix, but it might give us enough time to stop Gomoth the Twisted. And not being incinerated by a volcanic eruption is a pretty good thing, too.
Forest of my sister trees will one day grow and live again. Thank you.